I just run it up. Hi guys, my name is Clarissa. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on my video. In today's video, I'm going to be documenting a 1-day detox that I'm doing. I've never detoxed before. I really didn't do a whole bunch of research online, so I really don't know what I'm doing. We're detoxing today. So one of the biggest questions I've had is like, can I still eat certain things while I'm doing this? Because I in my mind, I'm just drinking water and juice. But the girl said I can't have like whole foods that's like, you know, unprocessed food, like almonds and stuff. So I have some walnuts that I can eat today, and I might get like a salad and make my homemade dressing with like lemon juice and stuff or whatever. But other than that, like, we're doing a juice detox, so it's just one day, and I have 6 juices here, and I'm gonna show them to you guys. But I want to get into like the reasons why I'm doing this. So by the time I'm done with this, let me write this down. Hold on, guys. So as I was saying, there are a few reasons why I'm doing this. So this week I've noticed that life been. Okay, you've been going through some things, mental health. But we're not gonna get into that. But I'm the type of person, like, when I'm going through something, I look to food for comfort. And I've been doing that a little too much, and we've been doing a lot. So I need a really nice reset for my body so I can get back on track. So this is basically what is like a reset for me. So I have a few things that I've listed. It's just a few, not a lot. It's just one day, so I didn't want to go crazy. But I want to see reduced bloating and pain after I've eaten foods. Like, I get sharp pains from like trapped gas. Sorry if that's TMI, but I want to see that go away after doing this, for sure. The next one, TMI, regular bowel movement. Okay, I don't know about you guys, but I have a regular bowel movement when my diet is healthy, and it has not been healthy. So yeah, you can only imagine that. Yeah, so I'm hoping to get back regular again, because you should be doing that every day, at least twice a day. And my food cravings. I read online that sometimes, like, when you do like a detox, it's a nice reset and it helps reduce food cravings. I have a bad sweet tooth, and I do have some foods in my kitchen that I should not be eating, and I don't have great self-control, but I'm working on that. We're always working towards something, but I'm hoping that after this detox, I won't want to dive into those food cravings as much as I have been. Not cut them out completely, but just enjoy them in moderation. So those are the three things that I really want to look for, is reduced bloating and, you know, that pain from trapped gas after eating, regular bowel movement, and I want to see if I have reduced food cravings. So the first one I have two of these. I can show you this. It's the same thing. So it's kind of like some separation there because it's natural. So I'm just going to shake it up. This is the sweet greens one, which is the one I'm going to drink this morning. Usually I drink my greens and collagen every morning, but I feel like I'm going to be getting a lot of nutrients from these juices and veggies today. So I don't think I really need that today, so I'm not going to do that. But this is the sweet greens one. It has apple, kale, spinach, lemon, cucumber, and parsley. And I have two of those. So that's two. Drinking this one first because we should definitely start our morning off with something green. We have the sweet beet, and I'm gonna shake that up. And sweet beet has carrot, beet, apple, ginger, and lemon. So I actually heard that was pretty good. But and we have Sunny G here. Sunny G has carrot, apple, pineapple, mint, ginger, and lemon. There's the separation. I'm gonna shake her up. And that's how she looks. And we have leafy produce, which has kale, celery, spinach, lemon, cucumber, and parsley. So that's how she's looking. And last but not least, we have ginger greens, which has kale, cucumber, spinach, parsley, lemon, ginger, and apple. So that's the separation. And yeah. So I've been keeping these in my refrigerator. And so I'm about to drink my first sweet greens because I have two of these. So I'm just going to get one out the way now. And I'm drinking my gallon of water. I'm eating nuts and maybe a salad later. But that is it, y'all. So I'm going to document that. And I hope you guys stick around to see the results. I'm really excited about it. I've never done this before. And hopefully, if it goes really well, it's something that I can continue to do. Maybe like once a month or once every other month. Just to kind of a nice little reset for my body. So we're gonna see. All right, guys, so I'm about to try the I'm about to try the sweet greens, and it has apple, kale, spinach, lemon, cucumber, and parsley. And it is 10:12, by the way. I always wake up late on Saturdays. Okay, number one, you can smell the greens as soon as you open the bottle. It hits you right in the face. I can definitely taste the greens, but I can also taste a lot of lemon and apple. I taste everything. It's good though, but it is good. You can definitely taste the greens. But I could drink this. It's good. This may not be too bad, guys. All right, well, damn, I can't get the top one. But I'm going to drink this, and I will update you guys if I have any updates or whatever. And I'll see you in my next drink. Okay, y'all. So I'm sitting here thinking, I just finished my sweet greens juice about 30 minutes, 45 minutes ago. 30 minutes ish. And so first and foremost, like, if you are gonna be triggered by like talking about the conversation of food and mental health and stuff, like, probably wouldn't want to watch this video. I put a disclaimer in the beginning of the video. But I don't know. This, I just documenting my journey. So I don't want to offend anybody. This is just my experience. But with me personally, I know my eating habits haven't been great because I haven't been in the best headspace mentally. And I'm aware. I'm self-aware of that. That's not what this video is about. But I just finished drinking my sweet greens juice, and I've just realized, like, I was sitting here watching TV, and, you know, I bake cookies, and I got snacks in my cabinet. Like, I'm not finna throw away my junk food. I'm just gonna work on my discipline, but I don't wanna throw away my junk food. Like, I'm trying to learn balance. And so I had a thought, like, man, I really want some peanut butter crackers. And then I remember, like, no, I can't do that because I'm detoxing today. And I don't know. It just made me, I read somewhere online where it said that, like, detoxing can make you aware of your own eating habits. Like, are you eating because you're hungry? Or are you just eating just because you're bored and there's nothing to do and there's food in the kitchen? Like, you know? So, like, having that thought made me realize, like, dang, Claire, like, you up here wanting junk, but you're not even hungry right now. Like, I'm really not hungry. And I know I'm not hungry because I've been binging a lot. I've been overeating. And so to the point where, like, even if I weren't detoxing today, like, realistically, I probably still wouldn't be hungry right now because I've been eating, like, complete shit. So, like, if you're a person and you have been eating pretty okay and not overeating, then, and you detox the next day, you'd probably be a lot more hungry than me right now. But since I have been overeating, I'm really not hungry. And so, yeah, like, having that thought just made me realize, like, you're craving junk food, but you really, like, you're okay. Like, your stomach's not growling, you're not hungry. It just made me aware of my eating habits in that moment. So, that wasn't, like, one of the main goals of why I did this, but it's definitely a perk. Like, I appreciate that a lot. So, I just wanted to get on here and just make sure I'm documenting my feelings, experience, and everything, you know. Try not to go too hard on me, y'all. I haven't worn my natural hair out in months. I've been getting braids and... Sorry about that. And I have another hair appointment coming up in a couple of weeks. So, yeah, but try not to go too hard on me with my hair. And I'm not trying to be getting out here looking cute for y'all, okay? I don't know y'all. Y'all don't know me. This is real life, okay? Like, I'm not trying to... This is not a pretty video. Like, I'm detoxing today. I'm documenting a journey. This is part of the journey, okay? You can appreciate it or you can get out. I don't care. Hey, y'all. Y'all in some ratchet little setup I done created. But... I am on my second bottle of water because we're doing 5 of these today. And I'm on my second juice. It is a little bit after 12 o'clock. 12 to be exact. But this one is leafy produce. And so it's kale, celery, spinach, lemon, cucumber, and parsley. Oh. I don't know about this one. I don't have high hopes for this. Ooh, that's a lot of celery. That's what I was afraid of. Ooh. Oh my gosh, that celery is strong. Oh my God, I can't remember about that. But it is exactly what I expected it to be. It is grass. It tastes like grass with a strong celery taste. Very subtle lemon, extremely subtle. Definitely not at the top of my list. If you like to taste like the grass, yeah, this is for you. But we gonna finish it though. It's not disgusting, like, but it tastes like the earth. So, yeah. Ooh, that celery strong, too. It's grown, strong. Hey, y'all. I am so sorry. I have been sitting in the same spot. I don't know what's going on with me. But I'm back. And I just realized, y'all, that I have not really been drinking my juice. But I haven't been drinking anything else but water. I haven't eaten anything. I just had a few pecans, whatever y'all call them. A few of those, but, you know, I haven't been hungry. Like, I've been feeling fine. Like, I was hungry, but it wasn't like, oh my gosh, I'm starving. But it was like, okay, I haven't had anything to eat today. You know, but I'm good for the most part. I have noticed that... This TMI. I have been passing gas because that was one of my issues. I was bloated and I had some trapped gas. And that's been passing. Oh, every time I get on here, somebody call me. So, and what else? I've been going to the bathroom a lot. I've been urinating a lot. I think that's it for now. I woke up with a headache this morning and I felt a little dehydrated because of, you know, my eating habits. And I don't know, that's subsided. That's gone. I feel pretty good. I feel energized. I don't feel lazy, even though I'm really not doing anything. Yeah. So I guess I'm about to be productive now. But for the most part, that's it. Those are the updates. And it is 3:01. I have four more juices. This is going to be my third juice for today. I'm moving slow motion because I want to be done by 7. Because I don't want to be drinking juices all night. But I got to get a move on with these bad boys. But this is Sunny G. And it has carrot, apple, pineapple, mint, ginger, and lemon. I think this is going to be really, really good. I don't like ginger very much. But whatever. Let's see. Okay, I can taste the ginger. The ginger comes after, but this tastes really good. This is fire. Yeah, I like this a lot. This is good, y'all. But I'm gonna drink this and write down things I need to do. This is good. It's just that when the ginger comes after. But yeah, juice tastes good. Hi guys, it's the next day. I felt like it wasn't a point in me continuing to be like, hey, I'm drinking this juice, this is what it tastes like, because I mean, most of y'all don't even have a juice bar where you all are from. I'm so hungry, my stomach's growling right now. Right after this video, I'm about to eat. I'm so ready. But it's the next day, it's Sunday, my heater just went off. And I wanted to just give you guys an update on how things went yesterday with my detox. So, as you guys saw earlier in the video, I had 6 different juices. I didn't finish all of them. I only drank 3.5 of them. So, I still have 2 full ones in the refrigerator. But I thought that I would be like drinking all of them throughout the day, but to be honest with you, like, even though I'm hungry as hell right now, my stomach, you can probably hear my stomach growling. Even though I'm hungry right now, yesterday when I was doing it, I really didn't feel like hungry as hungry as I thought I would. It really wasn't that bad. I did only do it for 1 day, so if you're gonna do this for like 2-3 days, then I'm sure it's gonna be more challenging, because yesterday when I did this, I didn't wake up hungry because I'm coming off of a overeating, binge eating thing, eating my emotions, hence why I wanted to do this in the first place, because I was starting to feel the effects in my body from eating so bad and I didn't like it. So it was more like a reset. So I didn't do this for like weight loss or anything like that. It was literally just a 1 day reset to get my body back on track. Cause it got to the point where I was overeating so much that if I would eat the smallest thing, I would feel stuffed because I wasn't hungry. I was just eating my emotions. So we're going to get into that. So in the beginning of this video, I pointed out 3 things that I really was looking forward to seeing as a result. Y'all, my stomach is growling. But I wanted to do this video before I ate because I want y'all to, you know, be able to see everything. So I wanted to see a reduce in bloating and pain. Like, I was getting like sharp pain from like trap gas. So I wanted that to be reduced. Regular bowel movement and food cravings. So let's get into that first. I'm definitely not bloated anymore, and I don't have trap gas anymore. I passed all that yesterday. So we're looking pretty good. I don't see any bloating. Like, it looks pretty flat to me. Of course, I still want to drop a little bit of my body fat percentage, but for the most part, I think we look pretty good. And like I said, I passed a lot of gas. I peed a lot. So that was really good. However, I didn't really, I haven't noticed a regular bowel movement as of yet, because TMI, I don't know if y'all are okay with me talking about this, but whatever. Like, we're talking about cleansing and detox, so of course you're gonna poop. But I had a bowel movement early yesterday morning when I did this, but I haven't had one since. But I know, like, I've been passing a lot of gas, and I've been using the bathroom a lot, but I haven't had an actual bowel movement since starting this detox, which I'm sure I will have one at some point. If I do, when I'm editing this video, I'll put it down below somewhere where you can see it. But so far, like, I haven't noticed, like, a big change in my bowel movement. My food cravings, let's talk about that. Food cravings is something that I really wanted to pay attention to when doing this, because I know I'm the type of person that, I eat my emotions. If I'm bored, I eat. If I see it, ooh, that tastes good, I want to eat it. Like, if I don't have anything to do, I'm going to eat. Like, if I'm sad or heartbroken, I'm going to eat. So, yesterday, I couldn't do that. So, I remember, like, I think I told y'all about that. I was, like, sitting on the couch, and I wanted, like, some peanut butter crackers or something. But, like, oh, shoot, I can't get that because I'm detoxing today. So, it helped me to pay attention to my hunger cues. So, not so much as I didn't really have any cravings for anything, because I knew I couldn't get it anyway because I was detoxing that day. But I did pay attention to my hunger cues. And when I was doing that, I was like, okay, I want this food, but I'm not even hungry right now. So, like, that helped me. Since I couldn't get it anyway, that really helped me pay attention to my body a lot more and notice, be like, okay. So, I do this a lot. That's the problem, is I'm just eating stuff just because I'm bored or out of sight. And I can't do that. You know, you're not going to reach your fitness goals that way. So it really helped me pay attention to my hunger cues. And I'm really looking forward to seeing how these next few days are going to go with my eating, now that I'm about to start eating again. So I don't want y'all to be like, oh, well, I starved myself yesterday, I'm about to eat, pig out today. No, we're not going to pig out. We're still going to, because that defeats the purpose of me doing all of this in the first place. Like, why would I detox then just to the next day eat junk food? Like, you're putting all the toxins right back in your body. So we're going to go back to a healthy diet, a balanced diet. So not to say we're not going to enjoy those things, but we're going to be balanced. So I really like that part. I think that was the biggest part I enjoyed, was the hunger cues and not eating when I'm not hungry. I woke up this morning, I know there was like a little glow in my skin, like I have been breaking out. That's from my diet, and this is from menstruation. But but despite those things, my skin looked really nice when I woke up this morning. And I also, when talk about bloating, it's not just bloat in my stomach, like even in like my legs, and because I tend to get bloated in my thighs and stuff too, and in my face. You can see it in my face, like my face looks like it's more slim, and my thighs aren't really rubbing together this morning, and you know, stuff like that. I had a high energy level yesterday. Like, even though, like, I wasn't eating, I was being fed nutrients throughout the day. So, like, I felt really good yesterday. Like, I didn't feel sluggish or anything. I felt great. So, my energy level was fine. But the biggest thing, and I talked to one of my friends this morning, because he's been detoxing, and he said having a headache is a sign that you're detoxing. So if you're detoxed and you get a headache, that's a good thing. So yeah, last night, I say around 8 o'clock, I was starting to feel a headache, and I still have the headache. I woke up with that headache. So yeah. But other than that, like, I guess the headache is fine. It's at least it lets me know, like, okay, I detoxed, I did everything right. But I didn't finish all my juices. There was a sweet ginger one. It is sweet, but the ginger goes ham. And the same thing with, there's a juice called Sunny G, the orange one. It tastes like juice, but that ginger goes ham. And I don't like ginger. Like, ginger is, like, very overpowering to me. It's very powerful, so it's a lot of it. So I'm taking a really long time to drink that. And my other two juices, the sweet greens, y'all, I told y'all that one was really good. And there's another one with beets and stuff in it that the girl said was good, but I don't know. We're gonna find out eventually. I'm gonna still drink those. But yeah, we're gonna go back to our healthy diet today. And enjoy treats in moderation. That's the update. But I feel really good. I feel like I look myself again. Like, you know, I'm just not all stuffed and bloated and sluggish anymore. Other than this headache that hopefully will go away. I didn't take anything for it because, like, one, it's a good thing that I have a headache because of my detox. And two, I'm about to eat. So, like, I didn't want to take any medicine with no food on my stomach. So, but I'm gonna eat and I'm gonna see if the headache goes away eventually. But I don't plan on taking any medicine because the headache is a good thing. But yeah, I really enjoyed this. It wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Granted, it was just one day and I'm starving today. So if I was to continue this today, then I would project it being more challenging. But yeah, other than that, guys, I feel really great. Like, I definitely encourage you guys to try a detox if you're like a beginner like me and you've never done it before. I definitely would say do it for like one day just to see. And like, I know some people detox to jumpstart weight loss, but I mean, I feel like you don't really learn anything that way. Like, yeah, granted, you lost the weight because you were starving yourself for like 7 days, but what did you learn about healthy eating and a balanced diet? So, you know, it's like, I feel like when people do that, they go back to eating those old ways and they gain weight right back. So it's like, if you're going to lose weight, don't do a detox as a, I mean, if you're going to go and have a healthy meal plan, fine, if you can do that, but I can't. So anyways, I'm blabbering on. I'm about to get off of here and go eat. I'm so ready to eat. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it was very educational for you guys. I've really enjoyed documenting this and I'm excited to edit. So if you enjoyed this content, just let me know down below and maybe I can do more little things like this. I don't know. It's kind of fun. So yeah, let me know what you guys think and hopefully I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.